Here's the story of five different leaders whose devotion to their students was so dear. Mike and Jill and Deb and Joe, and there's Carol, so glad that they were here. Dr. Roy and Dr. Silva wish to thank them for their service to our great community. Yes, the BASD is so proud and thankful. They will always be a part of you and me. Carol Schachter worked with all our English learners, and she's worked with many others through the years. Now there's more time that her family gets to see her. It's time to travel and to get away from here. Deborah Roeder was a principal so lovely, teaching math to students, making it so fun. Now it's time to be with Bob, Jason, and Ryan. Miller High School missed a very special one. Jim Moranchi led the people at Buchanan, giving hugs and shaking hands with one and all. Now Mary gets to join her in this journey. Jill will be a kitchen sous chef in the fall. Mike Laporte has come for our freedom family. Bet the Rock wish he could meet him, that's for sure. Now he'll get the chance to play with his grandchildren. Here's some bourbon, now let's polka out the door. And last but never least is Mr. Ross. He's the guiding force to Northeast Middle School. Now Allison and family get to keep him. Going camping, golfing, so much more to do. Now these leaders will be off to different places, and we certainly will miss them very much. We thank you for your service to our children. That's why you'll forever be the Bethlehem Bunch, the Bethlehem Bunch.